All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we're in the GT3 series. Back in the AMG at Watkins Glen. We don't want that up. Oh my god. Oh, our AMG brethren slammed into the tire barrier early on in this race. Not expecting this Audi to stop so quickly. Oh my god. Porsche is gone. Race is getting crazy already. This Porsche in front of 07, a little difficulties here. Went a little too wide on that turn. Yeah, I can see some sort of crash happening here shortly. Well, that works out. But you just think of the same thing right there. I don't know what kind of lunge that was, or if you got hit from the rear, but we didn't get hit. That's all that matters. Pretty good lap. Obviously not amazing. We had to slow up a couple times there, but you know, there's this thing called lifting off the gas pedal, but you know, that's fine too. Do you, man? Did not work out for him, it looks like. Oh shit, oh my god, I was too busy. Look back. I was too busy mocking that guy. It serves me right. We got away with it though. And I think that's one of the most impressive parts about that. even with the mistake, we clearly have a pretty decent lap going. Except for that one right there, that was a big mistake. Oh man, make mistakes now. Another position by some unknown miracle. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know what that guy was thinking, because, like, that was probably, like, even if he was to get his nose in there, like, what's the best outcome to come out of that? Like, he gets a position, crashes me out, probably gets a penalty. Or he just obviously had the straight line speed on me. If he would just, like, let off for 1 second, then got back on it, he would have had that position and been past me by now. That was a bad little move in there. Oh god. Lomping on the side there. Oh, that just seems like a terrible idea. Let's go 3 wide. I saw that going about as well as it did. I mean, like, it actually went way better than I thought it was going to. I will say the AMG is a monster in our GT3 class. Kind of annoying that that guy came on the track like how we did, but we didn't get into crash or anything, so we'll be fine. I feel like he's just being way more aggressive than he needs to be. Definitely some good racing though. not great through that corner. We had a lid off a little bit, but. Champion. Oh god, why, man, why? Held up there a little bit, but I think we'll be okay here. I think we should stay in third gear when we accelerate through there. I think I'm shifting down too quickly and upsetting my car by revving it to the moon. Stay in third here. And cut down to second. Oh god, that would have been good if we didn't hit the grass. Oh, we should have been in second there. We got 148, it's not bad. Oh no, we didn't. time there. So overall, after a chaotic first lap or two of the race here, we were able to get all the way up into 7th place. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.